100 degrees, and only the toughest creatures can survive. Black and yellow in color, they work together as the ultimate killing machine. They use their lethal stinger, made up of lancets that inject a venomous toxin into their victims. These frightening swarms are the result of an experiment gone wrong. Giant killer bees. A desert landscape where temperatures can soar above 100 degrees, and only the toughest creatures can survive. Black and yellow in color, they work together as the ultimate killing machine. They use their lethal stinger, made up of lancets that inject a venomous toxin into their victims. These frightening swarms are the result of an experiment gone wrong. Giant killer bees.
We'll be right back.